So, since we now know what we want our hash function to be like, let's think about if we can actually construct such a hash function. So, one key question is, can we construct a hash function that does not have any collisions? So, there are no two distinct inputs that hash to the same value. Well, here I want to introduce the pigeonhole principle, or in German also Schubfachprinzip, and I want to ask you a simple question. So, if you're going to a party with 370 guests, how high is the probability that two of those guests have the same birthday? And maybe counterintuitively, this probability is 1, is 100%, because, well, a day just has 365 days, so with more than 365 people, it's simply impossible to not have a collision for a birth date, right? So in a hash function, the set of possible inputs, it's much, much larger than the set of possible outputs, since we allow for arbitrary long inputs. So by the pigeonhole principle, there must be a collision in every function. All we can do is to construct a hash function that makes it hard or computationally infeasible to find such a collision, but they are there.